want to make sure you take that step out, but you don't want to take it so far out that guys have abilities at the side of the net or off the end boards.
Now, here we go. Guess what? This is not a surprise. Tuomo Ruutu, Darcy Tucker. Goes all the way back to the 23rd of October, the hit from behind. Ruutu was suspended for it. Ruutu with a right hand. Tucker tries to counter. Ruutu, a big right! And he's on top of Darcy Tucker.
What a haymaker. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I mean, this goes right back to that hit. Tucker said this morning that Ruutu called to apologize, but it's been a process getting back. He says physicality is part of the game, but you could tell that he did not like the hit. We look at the hit, and this is, not Ruutu's game. He's not a dirty player. He's a physical player. And I give him full marks because he's a very caring guy, and he knew that he could not abandon that physical play. Tucker, Paul Maurice had him in Toronto. Paul Maurice speaks glowingly about Darcy Tucker and the type of player that he is for not a big man and as strong of a game as physical.